detected. Access denied.
Hey Feg, emoji smiling face with horns, emoji smiling face with horns, emoji smiling face with horns, emoji smiling face with horns. Hey McGowan, this is Owns, deal with it. Emoji smiling face, 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 hoping the rest. Owns. This game looks sick.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Just so you know, your audio isn't working. Unless you're not doing commentary, which is fine, lol.
Oh my god, Owens, I actually hate you. Freaking emojis all day, every day. I don't know what you want to do. Anyway, I'm going back to no audio because I'm really awkward. So, love you, Owens. I hope you like the game. Oh yeah, I hate my life. Today was a really long day. So, join the party if you want to, and I'll talk to you. Peace.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by...
Save levels. Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Core temperature reaching critical levels. The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Task.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.